Well, the achievements of our next guest will leave you speechless. While competing in an ultramarathon, Turia Pitt suffered burns to 65% of her body when she was caught in a raging grass fire.
Yeah, refusing to be beaten by her adversity, Turia continues to run, has written two books, is a highly sought-after motivational speaker, and has just become a mama. Ah. Turia, welcome.
Nice to see you.
Thank you for having me.
Oh,
it's great to
boy.
Be here.
So beautiful.
He's pretty cute. I might be biased, but he's pretty cute.
No, he is. I'll tell you.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Now, I have to say, for me personally, I was fangirling on you behind the scenes. Huge inspiration for me and so many Australians. I wouldn't want to say overachiever, but you've done a lot of things.
Mm.
Like I said, best-selling author, mindset coach, two-time Ironman humanitarian, and you've raised over $1 million for Interplast. I mean, it doesn't stop.
Yeah, when you list it off like that, I think maybe I should just rest. Maybe I should just rest on my laurels. No, but I think that's, for me, that's how I get enjoyment from life. I love living life to the full. I love going on adventures with my partner. And I really like to make the most of each day.
Mm.
And that's my philosophy.
Yeah. Well, as we can see, you wear many hats, many strings to your bow. And as if you have any spare time left now, you've got a nearly one-year-old, your beautiful
boy. Yep, 10 months.
Yeah. How's motherhood changed everything?
Look, it's changed everything completely. I always thought, you know, once I was a mum, I'd sign up and do, you know, a really crazy, huge endurance race. And I didn't really feel compelled to do that at all.
Yeah.
Were you just nesting?
Well, I was nesting, and I didn't have the inclination to go on an 8-hour bike ride. I just didn't want to do it. So I think that's really important for me to realise, you know, this year and potentially the next few years, it is all about Huckabee, and my life has to fit in and around him. And that's what I want to do anyway. And
beautiful
you're a
name.
Mum too, that would be...
It's hard. You can't go bike riding for 8 hours when you need to breastfeed.
No.
No,
you definitely can't. And you wouldn't want to. You wouldn't want to either. That's
you don't
the thing.
Want to leave her.
Beautiful name. What's Hakavai mean again?
It means dance of the water in Tahitian because
beautiful.
I was born in Tahiti.
Yes.
I think the Maoris like to claim you because my husband's Maori and he was like, no, she's Maori. And I was like,
well, no, but Tahitians are Polynesian and so are Maldives.
Yeah, yeah, so it's under the same umbrella.
Yeah.
Well,
now, like
enough
cousins.
Of these 8-hour bike rides. You've done a couple of Ironman. I think we've got some footage of you triumphant in Hawaii, which is, of course, the World Championships as well.
Yeah, that's pretty special.
Any of my lycra-clad buddies will know this is the pinnacle of Ironman racing. It's so hard and hot. And what are your memories from the race?
Oh, just how much I hated the day. It was tough. It was long. It was hot. I was dehydrated. And the whole day I just wanted to give up. And I think that's why I was so proud of myself when I crossed the finishing line because I just battled with that desire to quit all day.
Mm.
So, I haven't done an Ironman since.
You need a break. That's a big break.
I need a break.
Well,
I need a break.
So why did you choose to be an ambassador for a product like Aven?
Well, there's a couple of different reasons. First of all, I've got extremely sensitive skin, so I need to be really careful about what type of products I use on my skin. But more than that, it's SPF 50+, so it's a really high sun protecting factor. And of course, I love being in the water, I love swimming, I love surfing, so it's water resistant. So it ticks
all the boxes.
Ticks all the boxes for me, and especially with a baby. Do you know how hard it is applying sunscreen to a child?
I'm going into this stage now. First summer.
It's almost like a crocodile hunter, you know.
Getting it out.
Wrestling a turbocharged possum in a sack. You can't hold them down.
That's why one of my favourite product is the spray.
And also when you're by yourself to do the bat.
It's hard, It's hard, unless you've got a really good-looking, you know, gladiator man with you, which you
I like to carry them with me to the beach often.
Yeah, but if they're not with you, the spray is perfect for that.
Yeah.
But then there's also a really good emulsion that you can use on your face before you apply your makeup as well.
So it doesn't do that funny lifting.
Yeah.
Thing. Beautiful.
So lovely to meet you.
Perfect.
Lovely to meet you guys.
Thank you
so much for having me.
Thank you.